Where are we going now?
We're gonna go get froyo.
We're gonna go get froyo, right? Yeah, froyo, it's frozen yogurt, is that?
Yes, frozen yogurt.
Very yeah. funny.
Let's get the boba instead.
Okay, we're gonna get both, honestly. Because I'm really craving both of them.
Okay, so we're gonna get frozen yogurt called froyo and
boba called tea.
This looks like the little
Chipotle. We should go to Chipotle.
You put them in water and they like
yeah. No, that's the popping boba. That's the popping boba. The other boba is squishy. It's like black balls.
And you
like,
put it in your mouth and
squish.
Okay. Okay, so we're gonna go to froyo and
tea.
Tea pumps, boba, is that something like that? And we'll see you there.
Bye.
So we are going to boba. I cannot.
Wait, that's not apple.
Here we go. Okay, so we are walking.
So you guys want to go get the froyo first?
It doesn't matter.
Yeah, we can go get the froyo first, and then we're gonna walk this way, and then we get the tea pump.
All right. So we're going to go get the froyo.
Or no, because there's actually like benches froyo! On top, so we can like eat our froyo there.
Okay, let's go get our froyo. Oh, okay. Amelia's walking. Freaking slow. So. Yeah, we're going to go get froyo. After that, we're gonna go get boba. It's something about what is it, tapioca inside? Boba. Okay, we're gonna cross the street.
Hold hands.
We gotta hold hands. So, where is it exactly?
It's up your bike.
Okay, oh, shut up. So we're walking. Shut up. What they in it for? Take your last relationship. Look how good you treated him. You could birth like four of him. Girl, you never needed him. But they still need you. They still fuck with you. Anything you do, anything you do, everything's for you. Drama is for you. Take that L you lose. Girl, that's not me.
Ah!
We're going home already, right? Yeah, we were gonna go to Sky High, but no, that didn't happen. Change of plans. So we are now currently going home, going to do what?
Absolutely nothing.
Well, we're gonna.
No, I'm pretty sure I'm just gonna get the car and be like, I'm out.
Pretty much. But we might go out again. We don't know.
I'm gonna go out.
Say what?
I'm gonna go out.
What do you mean you're gonna go out?
I'm just gonna take the car and I'll be like, oops, I got the car. You can't really do anything about that.
Well, you're in the car right now.
I'm gonna drop you guys off.
Okay, that was a pretty douche move.
I'm kidding.
She's kidding.
That was fine.
So we're gonna go home, we're gonna edit this video. And what challenge were we gonna do first?
The makeup challenge.
Wait, I don't want to do the makeup challenge. It's boring as
No, it's not.
Yes it is. We could do so many other challenges and she decides to get the makeup challenge. We could do the whisper challenge,
we're gonna do the whisper challenge then.
Okay, we'll do the whisper challenge or the sibling challenge. We're sisters. By the way, we are sisters, right? Oh, okay, she's my cousin. But we're sisters. We're gonna do the sibling challenge. I don't care.
I don't know you.
We're cousins that are sister cousins. It's a weird way to say it, but yes. And we're gonna do a challenge. We'll put it up to, that's pretty much it so far. It was Bye. Awesome. Was it the tea pump?
Tea pumps.
It is amazing. I got the, what was it?
the
green apple, something.
Green apple with green pomegranate. Tea. Whatever. It is with boba.
No boba.
No boba. And it is
sweetness.
No milk. No nothing. Just a green apple and pomegranate, and it is good, people.
When you're gone and they say, do you need me? Do you think I'm pretty?
What were you saying? It's 6:38 and they want us home. It's not even 8. It's not even 7. And they
it's
want 6:38, us home. People, and
they want us home.
Like, well, it's like
growing up with strict parents.
It's like we got Mexican parents and they say what they say? Ya vente para la casa. I mean, we could have gone to Sky High. We could have gone somewhere else, but
In and Out.
I'm still dead.
They no, you're not. They want us home.
You guys want wings?
No, we don't want wings. Can't you see that they're waiting for us at the house and you just...
The point is that we get home. That's like the only point. It doesn't matter what time.
And I wonder why we always get in trouble.
And this time it's not even cuddle.
I know. I'm usually the one that gets everybody in trouble, but not today. So, they want us home. your window is kind of weird. So they want us home, and we want to go out. We don't usually go out, right?
It's San Francisco, baby.
And they want us home. The point is to have fun, to enjoy our time.
I bet you tomorrow we're going to be...
Dude, baby, honestly...
Can you shut up?
I don't know, can I?
Nah. What was I saying? Damn it! We were going... What? Damn it. We were going home. What?
We're going home, point is.
We're going home and our parents want us there. They have like 3 different cars that they could go anywhere they want, but yet they want us home. That makes no sense. Why? If...
Comment below.
Don't do that. Don't.
Bye, guys. Thank you for watching our first video. Give us a thumbs up and comment anything you guys want us to do, like any challenges that you guys want us to do. And please subscribe. Bye.
Bye. Have a great time.
Bye.